You ever felt like procrastination or fear was holding you back? Friends, you're not alone. We all encounter what my mentor, Joseph McClendon, at Their Life to call the toxic 10. And these are toxic mindsets that really keep us from reaching our full potential. Let me name them for you. We got procrastination, hesitation, fear of failure, fear of success, self-doubt, self-loathing, imposter syndrome, fear of rejection, overwhelm, and stress. These feelings can paralyze us and really make us hesitate and second guess ourselves. And sometimes they keep us from even trying. Hey, I've been there. Staying in this cycle can rob you of opportunities, can rob you of growth, and ultimately your happiness. The longer you let these mindsets linger, the harder it becomes to break free. Think of the toxic mindsets like incoming attacks, and you're the hero of your own story. Just like Captain America uses his shield to deflect blows, you can use your own mental shield, self-awareness, resilience, and support from others to manage and deflect the toxic 10. When these thoughts come at you, instead of letting them hit you, raise your shield, acknowledge them, but don't let them knock you down. Then take small, manageable steps towards your goals, and don't be afraid to ask for help. Whether it's talking to a friend, coach, mentor, or simply journaling your thoughts down, these actions can make a world of difference. Friends, it's time to take back control. Start today by recognizing the toxic 10 in your own life, making conscious effort to overcome them. You have the power to change your story.